बिस्मिल्लाहिर्रहमानिर्रहीम। अस्सलामु अलैकुम स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे आवर टॉपिक इज़ द प्रोनाउन, पेज 46 to 49, क्लास 6, सब्जेक्ट इंग्लिश। द प्रोनाउन स्टूडेंट्स, प्रोनाउन इज़ अ वर्ड यूज्ड इंस्टेड ऑफ अ नाउन। प्रोनाउन इज़ अ वर्ड, अ प्रोनाउन इज़ अ वर्ड यूज्ड इंस्टेड ऑफ अ नाउन। लाइक आसमा इज एब्सेंट बिकॉज शी इज़ इल, शी इंडिकेट्स आसमा। We do not write again and again Asma word noun in our sentences. Asma is absent because she is ill. Here the word she is a pronoun. Personal pronouns. The personal pronouns stand for the name of persons. The personal pronouns stand for the names of person. Personal pronouns have two cases, like subjective case and objective case. First we should read subjective case. Subjective pronouns are used at the beginning of the sentence. Subjective pronouns are used at the beginning of the sentence. There are three persons. First person, which is speaker. Second person, person spoken to. Third person, person spoken about. Second person, जिससे बात की जाए, like you. Third person, जिसके बारे में बात की जाए. First person, I and we. Second person, you and you. You may be singular or plural. Third person, he, she, it or they. For example, I am Umar, we are student. This is about first person pronoun. You are my friend, you are my friends. He is a boy, it is a cat, they are players, she is an honest girl. Objective case. Objective pronouns are not used at the beginning of the sentence. Objective pronouns are not used at the beginning of the sentence. Keep it in your mind. First person, me. I become me in singular form. We become us. You remain same in both subjective case or objective case. Third person, he became him, she become her, and it remains same, while they become them. For example, my father gave me a pen. Mrs. Arifa taught us a new lesson. Your friend sends you an Eid card. I agreed with him. I will drop her at the school gate. The machine is out of order. Mechanic is fixing it. The news of disaster shocked them a lot. Students, these are the examples of objective case. We know that objective pronouns are not used at the beginning of the sentence. They are used in the middle of the sentence or at the end of the sentence. Exercise A. Write down pronouns subjective cases for the following nouns. For Aslam, we should use he. We will use he. Saudi Arabia, it. It. Place. For place, we will use it. My sister, she. Hanifa, she. Faiza and Fozia, they. My brother, he. My mother and I become plural, so we will use we. Mrs. Ahmed, she. Teacher, they. Ball, thing. So that's why we will use it. Replace the underlined words with suitable pronouns and rewrite the sentence. Talha is a student. He is a student. Iqra Rozadul Atfal is an educational institute. It is an educational institute. My friends and I play cricket. We play cricket. My aunt is a nurse. She is a nurse. The dog is sleeping in the kennel. It is sleeping in the kennel. Add suitable pronoun to complete the sentences. It was Talha. These are the words. It was Talha's Ameen ceremony. We gave him a new watch. They are my friends. I like them. Faiza is my friend. She sits next to me in the classroom. This is mango ice cream. He enjoyed it. These are our books. You should return these to us. She made a mistake. Her mother scolded her. You are needy. We should help you. Write down the suitable pronouns in the following blanks. Give him a glass of water. Instead of he, we will use him. Clue is that subjective case. Subjective pronouns are used in the beginning of the sentence. Give him a glass of water. Wait for Uzma and me. Let us go for a walk. We played well as they played. He and I were great friends. do this work in your grammar book and learn it. Bring your grammar book to the school for checking. Stay safe at home. God bless you.